Doctor saw it last night.
Where? Asked Thomas and Toby.
He didn't say. Oh, it makes my wheels wobble to think of it.
Puh, said Thomas. You're just a silly little engine. I'm not scared.
Thomas didn't believe in your ghost, said Percy next morning. His driver laughed.
Neither do I. It was only a pretend ghost story.
Percy was disappointed. That evening, he came back from the harbor.
Percy knew where he was. Should have been the dog.
Crow's Farm Crossing.
He liked loving that night.
The rails hummed, the signal light shone.
But a broken cartload of lime lay ahead. Sam the farmer had just gone for help.
Percy broke the cart to smithereens. Lime flew everywhere. He hopped quickly to the nearest signal box.
Percy's driver explained what had happened.
I'll see to it, said the signalman. But you better clean Percy, or people will think he is a ghost.
Percy chuckled. Do let's pretend I'm a ghost and scare Thomas.
That'll teach him to say I'm a silly little engine.
Toby promised to help.
Percy's had an accident, cried Toby.
Poor engine, said Thomas.
Botheration. That means I'll be late.
They've cleared the line for you, but there's something worse.
Out with it, Toby. I can't wait all evening.
I've just seen something, said Toby. It looked like Percy's ghost. It said it was coming here to warn us.
Pugh, who cares? Don't be frightened, Toby. I'll take care of you.
Anyone would think, chuckled Toby, that our Thomas had just seen a ghost.